More about the St. Clair County student who died after she collapsed outside her school during a field day. She's been identified as 13-year-old Madison Wentworth. The coroner says the girl died Thursday after a game of tug-of-war at Williams Intermediate School. Her body is being sent to Huntsville for an autopsy. Madison was in the sixth grade.
Right now, the cause of the